Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will do a 10-minute routine on leg stretching. So please find a comfortable space and get a mat, and we'll do these exercises on the floor. Okay, let's get started. So first, let's stretch our legs out in front of us and strain your spine and raise your arms. Take a deep breath in and then stretch down and try to go as far as you could possibly go. So if you can only reach your ankles, your thighs, your knees, or if you can touch your toes, grab your toes. And let's bounce here for 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And now hold it here for 10 seconds. So go a little bit further and hold for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Release. Now, bend one leg inwards and the other leg out like this. And then reach for your toe on the side. And then with your other arm, reach up and over. Look up at the ceiling. And feel the stretch in your leg and also in your back, your lower back. And let's bounce here 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job, release. Now turn your torso as much as possible to go straight down. So bring your chest as close as you can to your knee. And you can hold your toe or hold down here, but you'll feel it's a different stretch in your back and in your leg. And bounce here 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now let's switch legs. So the other leg bent inward, the other leg out. And then reach for your toes here or as far as you can go. And then with the other arm, go all the way up and over. And feel the stretch in your back and in your leg. And then bounce here 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now bring your torso, turn it, and try to bring your chest as close to your knee as possible. And now bounce here 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Now let's do butterfly. So bring your bottoms of your feet together. And you can hold down here. And bring your feet as close as you can to your body. And then you'll feel a deep stretch in your hip area and in the top part of your legs. And then bounce up and down like this. So let's bounce here 30 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 30. Great job. Now, let's try to bring your chest as close as possible to your feet. So this one isn't that easy, but you can move your feet a little bit further away from you so that you can go down a little lower. But let's go down as far as you can go, and you'll feel the stretch is a little different. So go down. Now, go down a little bit further and hold it here for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, great job. And release. Now we'll do some hip stretches. So you can turn sideways and bring your right knee up, bent like this, and then your left leg out behind you. And then bring yourself down onto your elbows. And you should feel a stretch in your hip area. And you can rock side to side. Let's do that 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Great job. Now switch. So other knee bent. And then other leg out. And get down on your elbows. And we can rock side to side. 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Great job. Okay, and we could do one last stretch. So for this one, you can lay down on your back and bend your knees. And then take your right knee and bring it over like this and put your foot on your other knee. And then hold behind your left knee and pull towards you. So you should feel a big stretch in your hip area. And you can hold it here for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job, release. Go back to your knees being bent. Now bring up your left leg and turn it. And then put your foot against your right knee. And then lift your right knee up and pull towards you. And hold it here for 10 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, release. All right, and we can sit up. So how do you feel? I hope you enjoyed these leg stretches. And if you're interested in experiencing a full 1 hour brain education-based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.